President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. has appointed Emmanuel Rufino Ledesma Jr. as acting President and Chief Executive Officer of the Philippine Health Insurance Corporation, or PhilHealth. Office of the Press Secretary, Officer in Charge Cheloy Garafil, said Ledesma took his oath of office today. Ledesma is a member of PhilHealth's expert panel and a board of directors. He had also served as President and CEO of the Power Sector Assets and Liabilities Management Corporation.